Okay. And back. I just do that to keep things simple for myself. Oh yeah, this is a fucking boss fountain. Just all the ammo in the world. I'm gonna have to fight a behemoth, aren't I? Whatever the hell that enemy type is called. God, so much ammo. Oh shit. Okay, only got two shots left in this. How much health do I have? I have one medium and four full revives. Should probably just switch to this. Also, shouldn't, if this thing's sealing the hive mind, should be killing all of them.
Delivering cargo shipment 782 to the hangar bay.
The cargo lift has arrived. The marker is in the hangar. Now you can load it into the shuttle. Hurry!
Ah, shit. Also, seriously, what the hell are these still making those tentacles? I thought I killed them then. Wait a minute. I feel like I'm forgetting something. Oh shit, right, that thing. Where is that thing? To the internet. Okay. Fuck, what's it called? Oh, I killed 1,000 limbs. That's nice. The ping. I still have no idea what the fuck that reference is for. Okay, sorry about that. Wanted to make sure I didn't miss anything. Just looked up the location. I said I was going to do that before recording this chapter, but I forgot. I should be getting back to
I restored power to the elevator. Take it up to the hangar bay and get the marker on the shuttle. I'm heading up to the flight deck now.
Oh, there's... Okay.
Oh god. So. I'm just gonna run for it. Wish me luck.
Good luck, person. Only three. I'm gonna be using one right now. Oh wow, that's even a mid pack, isn't it? Oh, another timestamp for you guys watching this. Tomorrow is the Ruby Volume 3 theaters. I shall be attending that. Also, this Saturday's Volume 4. God, it looks so good. Was I already here? Did I come here already? Eh, fuck it, I don't really need anything right now. Ah, yes, the death room. Also, first save point in the game? Second save point? If I'm saving a lot, forgive me, I'm just concerned. This is like... This is chapter 11. Yeah, it is. There's one chapter left. Oh, wait a minute. Did they just... No, it's just right there. Chapter... Oh, you can just go all the way down to the middle and just check how many chapters there are.
Oh,
of course there are.
Quarantine activated.
Literally the first thing they did. Right at the beginning of the game.
Excellent. I'm going to dock the shuttle. Got to be careful now. Careful.
I know that the thing
I'm bringing the shuttle down now. The automated loading controls aren't responding. You'll have to shut down gravity in the hangar bay, and then manually bring the marker directly beneath the shuttle.
Ah, there it is. And pierce the ping. I have no idea what the fuck this is, or why there's always one. I don't know, it's worth 30 grand, and I figure out what the hell, let me just go back and find some health items. because I'm pretty sure after this I'm not gonna get a. Oh. Fuck it, I don't care. Look how much health I have. So that tells me nothing. Who knows, maybe it'll be a store on the way. Or not. What's this?
Stuck.
pull. But the controls for this could not be more obtuse. No, not to the right, backwards. Oh my god. So I don't even really have to do anything for this whole time. Oh, there you go. Oh, jizz.
Isaac, restore gravity to the room. I should be able to load the marker then.
Oh wait, do I just have to walk up? And I've restored gravity then. Oh.
It's on board. Please come and join me. Together we can stop this hive mind. We can end this nightmare at last.
Unfortunately, this is a horror game, so I doubt everything's gonna go as smooth as that. Oh, and that's locked. I'm pretty sure a ghost of your dead wife is a pilot.
Amelia!
called it.
Sorry, Isaac. I couldn't let him go through with it. I suppose I should thank you for finding the marker. We even managed without help from the USM Valor. Thank you for helping me find him, by the way. My department's been looking for this place for a long time. See what Kine didn't know was? It was the government's mess to begin with. This whole planet is one big experiment. The marker? This divine relic? Made by man. They reverse-engineered it a couple of hundred years ago from the real marker, a true alien artifact recovered on Earth. They dug it up, studied it, and they made it their own. Then they brought it to Aegis 7 and activated it.
Wait a minute.
Seen the result.
Doesn't that imply that Earth is fucked as well?
They sealed the system, and no one would have been the wiser. But then the CEC blunders in and starts tearing the planet apart. The experiment was still alive. Kine was right about the hive mind. The marker would contain it, but that doesn't matter now, does it? I have the marker, and this entire system can go to hell. For what it's worth, you did a great job, Isaac. See you around. Or maybe not.
Isaac, Nicole, I need you to help me. Help us, now! I'm...
Legend teller, what?
Oh. I'm in the flight control room. Please, Isaac, hurry! Please! I love you.